All right, hi, this is Dale and Judy. Just wanted to tell everyone at Mount Carmel how much we miss them, how much we love all of them. However, we do appreciate all that the pastors and the people in the background are doing for us. We watch faithfully the sermons the pastor Brian has on Sundays and through the week, and Carolyn and Pastor Frank and others, all the others. We have so much enjoyed it, and we thank you for all your hard work. I know it's been extremely hard on you all, as well as it has been for us, but we truly enjoy your messages that you send out. We also want to thank all of the nurses and doctors and all the people who are working in the essential areas, grocery stores. We have a grandson that works in the grocery store. We have Tommy and Trent, they're working in essential areas, and Erica's working from home. So you know what, and Ryan, he's working at Sentara. So we just pray a lot all the time. We pray all the time, and we're so thankful for everything the Lord has given us, especially our children, our health, and our grandchildren, and our church family. We love them all. I'm a farmer's daughter, and I would always worry when Daddy would plant his crops, and you know, it'd be droughts or hailstorms or severe rains, and I would always say, oh, Dad, you know, how's your crop doing this year? And he would always say, Judy, don't ever worry about our crops. The Lord will provide. That's all he would say. Every time I would mention anything to him, he would say, the Lord will provide. Don't worry. Everything's going to be all right. And I appreciate those times with my dad and my mother. We were brought up in a good Christian home, and I'm very thankful for that. We've got so much to be thankful for. And we try to read our Bibles and pray every day and pray for guidance and directions in all that we say and do. The other things that I'm thankful for is my husband. He is here. He's my right hand all the time. He helps me with everything. On Sundays, cooking dinner for our kids and whomever we have. We just love socializing and hospitality. And I just want the church to know, if there's anything at all that we can do to possibly help in any way, our names are in the church directory. And I hope that you will call us. We'll do everything in our power to try to get anything that you all need. If it's a prescription or groceries or anything, just please call us and let us know what we can do. We're trying to stay in the best we can, although it's hard when you have a grandchildren next door and they're in and out a lot. And you know, we're doing the very best of keeping our distance. And we're praying for everyone. We pray for them. People who have lost loved ones. I know there's a lot of people out there who have lost their loved ones, and my heart just goes out to them. It breaks for them. And another thing I always think about is, I don't worry about tomorrow, because I know that the Lord above is already there, and that we do worship a risen King. Praise the Lord for that. May I let Dale speak?
Just a reminder, everyone, tomorrow is Good Friday. To me, it's a great Friday. And the resurrection on Sunday, I kind of get emotional when I speak, so you might have to overlook it. But I thank the Lord for all things. If he hadn't died, we couldn't live. So we give him praise and honor and glory. We thank you, Jesus, for all that you've done for us and everyone. We ask you to bless everyone, keep everyone safe and happy and healthy. And always, Lord, if we can give you honor and praise in any way we can, may we do it. We thank you, Lord Jesus.